What is up, guys? Frosty Man Fishing here. Today we'll be going over what I got at Ollie's. Here we go. Wow, that was a big fail. That new diving rod. First of all, we've got the Lucky Craft pointer. Doesn't say because I already tore the thing off. I'm weird. I'm just kidding. Take a little minnow. I heard a lot of good things about this, guys. Here we go. This is a jerk bait. That's a shallow running jerk bait. Hooks are pretty sharp. Good to go in, yep, it fits perfectly. We got a big crab, gunfish, and ghost brown. Perfect. Right in the bed. This is a little spook. That's a ghost brown. That's a top water. You gotta find somewhere else for that to go. And last but not least, we've got another jerk bait by Lucky Craft. This is the USA series and the Redfin Shad. Yeah. Here it is. It's got the reflectors on the inside too, guys. So, there, yeah, it's weighted too. Alright. We'll show y'all these one more time, and I'm gonna end the video. Let me get ready. Alright, here we go. These are the three baits. Anyways, thanks for watching. Frosty Man Vision, signing out.